How cute.
Ooh, it feels so good in here.
Yeah. Happy birthday, girl.
It does.
Yep.
Cook it up. Yeah. Cook it up.
Ooh. Oh,
it's here.
What
happened?
Stop that.
I'm playing music though, so I gotta get off the phone.
Okay, y'all be good, y'all be safe.
We will. Bye.
Such a vibe. You know, I advise if anybody comes out to St. Martin, get on a boat, get on a yacht, take a cruise of the whole, you can see the whole island, literally. You can see the whole island. And so, that's my suggestion. If y'all come out here, get a boat ride. You know what I'm saying? You can bring your liquor on the boat, bring your food and everything.
Basically, my mother. Look, see? That's crazy. They got a helicopter on the bus.
Oh my gosh, KC.
She cleaned up.
Yes, thank you.
Am I supposed to not clean up after I have my mask?
That's what, they don't do that.
Yeah.
And this is my little look.
Oh yeah, that's cute.
No. I have a little brother, girl. He's thick.
You do?
Get my little brother. That's Kate. Okay. And that's my mom.
Yeah, that's good.
I love the sun right now. It's giving.
That's all I gotta do.
I have a nice little shape though, but it comes better. My shirt always be like, where did I get that body?
She don't
have
nothing.
Remember
you told me.
Oh, yeah. Keisha.
She gonna be shaking like her mom.
She is.
Yes, girl, he was
fucking ass. I ain't gonna lie. KC, I'm lit as fuck.
You should be. I'm a little bit.
We are outside.
Lit!
like soon as
this is like
lay everything down on the plate.
Everything that we wanted. And more.
Yes, and more.
Period.
Put your nigga shit way back.
AK.
Give me a sign. Give me a song.
Did y'all bring, you need to bring the speaker up.
Yeah, bring the speaker in the window.
Blurry as hell.
It's my phone. My phone is broke.
Bro.
Oh, that's my phone.
Yeah. That's why I don't know if I'm cute or not. I'm just looking.
How weak are you?
But my phone is broke.
You're
I need
very
a new
beautiful.
Screen. I need a new screen.
Kita, where's your hair? Right.
Right now, I just feel like I'm just irritated, but I ain't gonna let that fucking fuck my shit up. Okay, all right, it's so cool for me.
Sizzle back in 08. If you cool with it, baby. Maggie, she can still play. While I jump inside that box and have a field day.
I just had to get my rocks off. You found the loyalty, you push me till I pop off. I beg for empathy, you give me nothing so hard without you.
Yo. Okay, so it's it's like 4:30 in the morning and my voice is gone. I'm trying to do my best. We just got back from a club.
That means you know where my man is.
We turned the fucking club up. We did it. We had a great time. What was the place called anyway?
I don't even remember. Vlogging. It was like, it started with an A.
Okay, well, we went to Lotus and then
Allure.
Yeah. We tried to go to Lotus last night, but shit got fucked up. So we went across the street and it was actually a vibe. So if you are coming to St. Martin, and you hear about Lotus is cool, it's very popular. However, those spots where ain't nobody in there, those be the gems. Cause you go in that bitch, you turn that shit up. Feel me? It was vibes. Good vibes. They gave us shots. We had so much fun. Now, where are we about to go? Sunset Bar. And we are out. Okay. Like, so far we've been doing really good though. We're getting to places on time and following our itinerary. We've been good at that. So I think that's always good to have for your trip. So I'll be back with you guys when we go to Sunset Bar.
You know the deal.
I'm kidding.
You're not.
All right, you know we had to be a little lazy.
This ain't lazy.
Relaxing for sure. But we're by the pool. Taken in St. Martin. Obviously, you can hear my voice is raspy. I low-key lost my voice, which is kind of crazy because, like, what the hell? And we're about to go, like, out to town, I guess, and go to a club. Now, currently, it is, I don't know what time it is, but it's late. One thing I'm mad about is that they don't have a full length mirror. Like, why y'all don't have a full length mirror in here? But
poor stamp. It's crazy. I ain't shit.
The day has just begun. Time for you to wakey wakey.
I'm fucked up.
Y'all hurt, Keith. It's okay.
No, y'all understand.
Yeah, I don't understand.
I'm the old.
You talking about your eye?
No, I'm just fucked up.
Me too. Bitch, I woke up sick. I said, oh my God. I had to get myself together.
Hurt.
Nature had to bring my phone and I don't even remember.
When? I was like, Amanda, where's your phone?
You got
phone
in advance.
This girl always wants a mic. Take her mother's second.
We'll be right back.
We're on the French side, by the way. I definitely love Saint Martin.
Whoop whoop! Pull up with that ass too. Whoop whoop!
I lose weight, babe. We were trying to lose weight
before
we came here.
Yeah, and it did.
Man,
I bought me a little ab wheel and everything.
I bought my little weight
kettlebell. I knew I was gonna have a little flat tummy when I got here.
Right.
and she took care of us. She made sure we were safe, and we love you for that.
Thank you.
We need to go get some food and maybe some drinks, and then we're right beside the airport, so we're like 2 minutes beside the airport. So as soon as we finish getting our food, we're gonna be heading to the airport.
Wow, look at the lobster.